the work of essential English. Okay, so we have already done reading, dictation and sentences of unit 1. So today we will do the exercise. Okay, the instruction for question is choose the right word to finish each sentence. You can see the sentences. Okay, you have to choose the right one and finish it. Okay, write the sentences in your book. You have to do this work on book. The first sentence is, the boy was called Dash. As you know that the name of the boy was Robert, not Richard, Ray. Okay, so the correct answer is Robert. You have to take this one and write it on the blank. Number two, the boy looked after the Dash, horses, sheep, goats. The correct answer is sheep. Okay, so you have to take this one and write it on the blank. Number three, Robert made out there was a Dash, fox, lion, wolf. So as you know that there was a wolf in the story, so you have to take this one and write it here. Okay, number four, Robert played the same trick how many times? Once, twice, or three times? It was twice. Okay, so the right answer is twice, so you have to write it here. Okay, in some books he played the same trick three times, and in some books there are two, so you can write this one or this one. Okay, on the blank. Okay, number five, the people were very Dash. As you know that the people got angry. Okay, not hungry, not happy. Okay, the right answer is angry. Okay, you have to write take this one and write it here. Okay,